Melanie, good morning. Well, one of the things that comes to the forefront are the fish kills. We saw a lot of video of that after the oil spill. And so we talked to scientists that have been tracking the dead zone for a very long time. And the big question was, did the oil spill create or enhance the dead zone? The short answer that scientists will give you is it did not, because they've been tracking it for a very long time. I have a little diagram for you. Take a look at your screen. This is kind of the dynamics that they look at, but I'm going to explain it to you very simply. Pretty much the flow of the Mississippi River brings a lot of nutrients into the Gulf of Mexico that create a lot of plants that decay. They go to the bottom of the ocean, and bacteria that eat it use oxygen in order for them to eat those carbons that decay. Well, that creates the dead zone because it depletes the amount of oxygen. And again, the short answer from scientists, they believe that the oil spill did not create a bigger dead zone based on the tracking that they have done for years. That's the latest here along the riverfront. I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU News.